my God, you will not believe it. It is snowing here in Texas. I can't believe it. My son sent me a picture of it that he took with his cell phone on the bumper of his car. You know, hardly anything, but it's snowing. And my husband just called and wanted to know what it was doing here. Well, it's pitch dark, and I haven't been outside because it's freezing. And can you believe it? I mean, yesterday it was 78 or something like that, and I had to turn the air conditioning on. And then last night I had to turn the heat on because it dropped down to like 37. All that in one day. And then today it was freezing all day, and I've been decorating my tree and doing all that, so I haven't been outside but a couple of times, and it's like a misty rain. But anyway, it's been snowing. Unbelievable. Okay, off of that, I filmed a little bit of my decorations and some of the ornaments for my tree. I'm not finished the tree yet, but I'm still working on it. Can you see it? It's huge. So I will show you the clips that I did, and I'll come back in a minute. Talk to you soon.
Okay, here's a reindeer I got at a craft fair years and years ago. Every year I have to re-glue it and re-fluff it and all that good stuff. And here's a little guy that I got at another holiday market craft sale. One, I just like him too. He's holding gumdrops on a rope. I love his little cute little face. And it's a couple of my nutcrackers. There's one there. I love this one. One of my better ones, I think. And there's another little crafty thing and another nutcracker. And the Santa, my Noel. That's my Christmas stocking holder, but it doesn't fit on my fireplace. Another nutcracker. And there's a Mr. Santa up there. Okay, then over my TV, I have another couple more nutcrackers. And this little elf or whatever, I got that. Everybody thinks he has an ugly face. I think he has an adorable face. And another one too. And for some reason, it reminded me of my dad. Faces he makes sometimes when he's clowning around. I don't know. I just had to have it. There's my Believe sign hanging up there. Okay, a couple more nutcrackers. Love them. My skier. There's a mouse one that I got last year. Another nutcracker. Another nutcracker, another nutcracker. There's old time Santa. I love his face. It's another one of those ugly troll looking kind of faces, but I love it. I love it. Okay, here's part of my mantle. Another couple of nutcrackers up there. And another, some more nutcrackers. I think this one right here is my newest one, another mouse. And I got him at the holiday market this year. And some new garland I bought. Already decorated. Makes it easy. Forgot to show you my biggest nutcracker right there. And there's a couple more in the window. That's my big one. He's about almost a little bit shorter than me. Forgot to show you my little village here. That I think that's a bait and tackle shop right there. This is my first one. A friend of mine got me. It's because I collect shoes. So Ship to Shore Shoe Store. And then I have this other little Victorian house, and little guy lighting the tree, the candles, and little guy selling, I don't know, popcorn or something. Little people there. I knocked his head off. I had to glue it back on. And of course, no Christmas would be complete without the nativity scene. So here's mine. And I love it. I bought it years ago. Uh-oh, where's the baby? I think the baby fell. Okay, there's the baby. It's not going to stay. I might have to glue that. Anyway, I bought that in a Christmas shop at the mall. It's not real fancy, but they're all like porcelain figures. Here's another Santa I have. He's a fiber optic one, but I don't have them plugged in right now. My mantle, the staircase, I did that today. These are my little elves. I love my little elves. This is my Cajun Santa. He has some red beans and rice and some hot sauce, and he's made out of a stocking. A friend of mine's friend made this. One other thing are these Mr. and Mrs. Santa Claus. They are made, my friend's grandmother made these years and years ago, probably 25 years ago. And she made them out of Reader's Digest books. It's amazing. Some people are just so talented. Okay, here's a couple of the last decorations. Mr. and Mrs. Santa Mouse, I've got them years ago. And there's a little Christmas scene somebody had given me. One more Santa. There's this Santa. I like him. You can't hardly see his face for all his beard. Can you see it? His little eyes are in there. Anyway, he's sitting on the end of my counter here. And then I've got him. He's a nutcracker, actually. And he's a Santa Claus that's a woodworker. And he's making toys. And this Christmas tree I got years and years and years ago, probably 30 years ago. My messy house. Oh, forgot these things. Another little elfy guy. There's my candle. I love it. I've already been burning it. This is actually a... let me see, can you see? It's a little car that has all Santa and reindeer and all kinds of things in it. It's actually a music box. It plays music. Here's a teddy bear sitting on a box, a hat box, and it's all decorated. It's my snowman and my ice cubes. And there's another little teddy bear. All decorated. Here's my dogs looking at me wanting in. Is it cold out there? Look. Oh, somebody called and said it was sleeting today. Oh my God, we're getting snow in Texas. I can't believe it. Alrighty, talk to y'all later. Bye.